Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. And it's the middle of the night, so let's just fast forward, see what everyone needs, all that lovely stuff. So how has everyone been? Hopefully really good. Let's get Mama taken care of here. Alright. Got her all set up since she's the first one up at 6 o'clock in the morning, which would never happen. If it was me, I would still be asleep. Watch TV. Oh. Or do whatever you want. Oh yeah, the sink broke. Let's replace that. Alright. You are good. You are good. They'll feed you. You are good. You need social. Some talk and tell story. I thought I heard the baby cry. Super efficient, the baby. Alright. And it should be baby's day to age up. Yep. Okay, so as soon as we get the notification, we'll age up a little baby Steven. Alright, Mama. Come on, click. Let's go sell all. Let's get our daily money. Alright, everybody's gotta listen to teacher. Because we could potentially have people moving out today, which would be great. Eat your breakfast, little dude. Penelope is super excited to turn in her dolphin poster, illustration photos, fun facts. It has it all. But the kids are crowding around another kid's poster, which shimmers with shiny, silvery detail. Penelope could say she forgot hers and then add more stuff at recess. Turn it in on time. You're fine. All right, let's go potty. What was that? Responsibilities and rage for Penelope. Okay. Alright, we'll do. What do you still need? Communication, and you can age up. So we could have you aged up today, too. Alright. He is good. We can age him up. Oh no, we gotta get potty. Go potty. And we're gonna play the potty game, which is continue to go potty. Like, this really works in real life, but continue to go potty. until you get your potty skill, little dude. Alright. It said grades were up, so let's check. We have an A student, you are out of my house. An A student, you are a teenager. And a B student, almost an A for you. So we are good. Alright, we got some birthdays to do. So let's keep working on little Quincy here. Get a ninja outfit. Try some light makeup, baby girl. Oh, I should have been reading those. I am so sorry. I've read them all so many times. I'm just like, yep, know that one. Go potty. You're so close to getting it. And it's the Spice Festival that we don't go to in this game, or LP. Olivia has good manners. Mom, you need to go super efficient. Okay, and little Quincy. Yay! Quincy has got it. Okay. Time for all the birthdays. Help blow out candles. Let's start with Quincy.
Fluffy!
Oh. Love that. That's so cute. Oh. Alright, Quincy. You're going from wild to a farmer. Okay. You want some motor skill from being outside? Okay. Alright, dude, you had black hair. We will try to remember that and fix you up in cast when we get done with all the birthdays. Alright, Nancy, it's your turn. Make sure I'm right. You are a student. Yep. You are an animal enthusiast, a geek, and unflirty. That loves animals. Alright, next kid, you are an A. Blow out candles.
Uh-huh, gosh,
annoying.
You are creative and clumsy. So let's go creative. Let's do an enthusiast to painter. We ain't done that in a while. And you are still a B student. Alright. So time to go age up the little baby. Alright, Steven. Age up. You are silly. Okay. Alright, guys, we got everyone aged up. Let's move Nancy out of the house. I'll let her take a shower real quick. Alright, and then. From being enjoyed in their family. Okay, cool. So, split from household and move out. Nancy, you get $500 and you get to move out. Let's get you going. Gonna go move in. I believe it's with your brothers. Oh, you got a sister in there. So we can fit two more in that household. We're going to just go to manage worlds, go back to our family. All right. We are in this world. Here we are. Okay, we are going back. So how's everyone's day been? Hopefully really, really great. Mine's been okay. I wouldn't say it's been great. I wouldn't say it's been horrible. Alright. So who got the food out? Nobody's hungry. Okay, well, let's put the food away. Alright, and we have a ton of makeovers to do. So we are just going to jump in and start Makeover City.
Me Boone Grosh.
Alright, Quincy. You are so pale. Poor child. You need some skin details. There we go. All right, little dude. Let's take a look at your clothes. I don't mind your hair, so we're just going to keep it. We're going to give you randomized outfits here. Well, you can do that.
Oh, super!
Formal.
Zawaunga.
Athletic. Let's do that, Freezer Bunny.
So.
And just take the shoes off, we're good. And hot weather, let's see here. There we go. There we are. All right, he is all done. Good job, Quincy. Let's move to your brother, Steven. All right. There we go. It's even better. I like that. Alright, you got red hair, which is totally fine. That looks adorable on you. I haven't used it in a while. Okay, so let's check out the outfits. Let's do... Oh, that's a cute outfit. That's adorable. We're gonna go there. Oh, that's cute. And let's see, this is party. Let's give him a little fox. Haven't used that in a while. He can swim in that because we'll never see it. Hot weather. Decky out, little boy. And cold weather. Alright. You are all done. You look exceptionally cute. And then we have Olivia. Oh, help Olivia. I don't want that. Okay, let's see here. Skin details, let's start there. Alright. Let's give you the thick eyelashes. A little color. Lots of color, I think that is good. Let's take those off. Oh, that's so cute. Alright, let's pick you a hair. And let's do my custom content hairs. And you had black hair. That's cute. Mm-hmm. I haven't used that one. I haven't used this one yet either. But she had such straight hair. That one looks kind of cute on her. She looks good with hair like that. Alright. Let's do that. Or should we do that? I really like that one. Let's do that. Okay. Let's do some styled outfits.
Uh-huh. Oh, noosh.
That's cute. Oh. Alright. Formal. Let's just change your shoes. There we go. Athletic. Girl, you need some help.
Uh-huh. Vakinja Ispa.
And let's take the hat off with this one. Thank you. Sleepwear. Not bad. But let's give you a little helping hand. We'll put you in that.
So.
Party wear. You need a lot of help. What are you doing?
Ooh. Zarzusa. Ah.
that's cute on her. Alright, swim.
Bakinja Espa.
Hot weather.
Oh, way bow.
I can deal with that.
Ooh. Dorna.
Cold weather.
Alright.
She's done. Alright, they're all good. Let's head on back. Alright, Mom. Come add birthday candles. That's a unique way. Come use the bathroom. What are you doing? Playing Blick-a-Block, baby? Let's play some shape if you're gonna play anything on that. Sign bed to Quincy. Go to sleep. Alright, little dude. Off to bed you go. I know you got full energy, but it's bedtime. Alright, y'all. Well, I know I haven't had a ton of stuff happen in this episode, but we did get a lot of people aged up. We got one moved out. We have the smallest household we have ever had until we have the baby again. So we are doing fantastic. Let's take a look at the family tree because we ain't done that in a while. And then we'll end it. So we have Sophie here. There we go. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 babies. So if you're wanting to know, we have 19 babies. That is what they all look like. No one has had any children yet or anything. So I do have aging and all that progression stuff on, right? Let's double check gameplay. Yeah. I have it all, so they should eventually do all their stuff, but... And then she is 7 days away from being an adult sim, so... We still got some time with her, so we are doing quite well at keeping her from aging and stuff. So I think we're going to end this episode here. It is long enough, and we had a lot of stuff happen, so we're go from there. And I'm like trying to make y'all dizzy evidently, so I'll stop. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. I would love to hear from you. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Be a part of the Zweetieville. We would love to have you. And until next time, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.